The Kempner Water Supply Corporation, or KWSC, said that this afternoon that barring any complications, water service will be restored sometime this evening. Residents will have white, cloudy water, meaning air in the lines, which will dissipate over time and with use. This comes after Lampasas City staff discovered a break in a main line in the vicinity of Taylor Creek yesterday afternoon, causing parts of the city's water pressure to be low.